Holy shit, Dick. Looks like I missed all the fun.
Yeah. Next time, I drive the truck. You fight the freakers.
Yeah, brother.
Okay, just pull it over there.
All right, you got it.
All right, that's it. Head back to camp. I'll meet you there.
All right.
And, booze man. Drive carefully.
What do you think? That I'm gonna blow myself up?
Hey, Ricky. What's up?
There's still some work I need to do on the truck. I'll radio you when it's ready.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm ready when you are.
Deke, you sure you want to do this?
They're coming, Ricky. Unless we take them out first.
You're right. Okay, Ricky out.
Hey, sneak it.
Deke, Deke, Deke. What's been keeping you away so long? Yeah, good. Yep. Good choice. Okay. Good one. Okay. Hey, Deke. Be safe.
Deacon, good to see you. Joseph, world's best bounty collector.
Hey,
Deke. How's my favorite bounty hunter?
How's life treating you, Blair?
We offer a 30-day money-back guarantee, so as long as you never bring it back. The guy who sold me that said it was good. Okay. Here you go. Yep, that's nice. Yeah, good. Yep. Good choice. Good one. All right. Hey, come around more often. We miss you.
Hey, Deacon.
How's it going, Buzz?
I'll fill her up. Your bike's looking good now. That's a good piece. Nice and sturdy. Okay. I'm here if you need me, man.
Hey, Ricky. What's up?
Mitchell and a couple guys were on a run northwest of here when they were hit by a group of drifters. They tracked them back to a camp north of Milagua Lake.
Okay, so Mitchell and the others, they didn't take them out?
They're not drifters, Deke. And Mitchell's just a kid. I don't even know if he can use a gun.
Then what the hell are they doing out in this shit?
Look, I need you to do this. Lost Lake needs you.
Okay. Great, I'll take care of it.
Thank you, Deke.
Deacon St. John, how have you been?
Deke, how's my favorite bounty hunter?
Here. See you, Deke.
Looks like everything's set.
Yeah. Ricky rigged this up for the steering wheel. We drive right up to the front door, jump. Goodbye, militia.
Okay, well, you sure you want to do this? I mean, it's a long way to drive with only one arm.
Asshole.
Look, Boozer, you and I both know this is probably a one-way trip.
Yeah. Then I won't have to drive back. Fuck yeah, I want this. Oh, but there's just one thing. Only a couple of bikers pull a dumbass stunt like this.
Just us.
Yep.
We're gonna do this or what?
Goddamn straight. Looks like Ricky's coming after all.
What's up, Deke? Nice jacket. Looks good on you.
Ricky, Addy, I appreciate it, but Boozer and I, we gotta take care of some stuff.
Word gets around.
Your speech touched more people than you thought, Deke. I told you, you can't do this alone.
Man, this is crazy.
Oh, don't worry. They're not doing it for you. They're doing it for him.
Listen up! The plan is simple. Boozer and I are gonna hit the north gate, we're gonna blow it to hell. Now that's gonna pull everyone at the south gate. And what you gotta do is just follow Ricky. Yeah? Are we ready?
We need to.
You ready? Listen, I'm gonna radio when we hit the bridge. Don't go in until that.
Okay.
All right! Let's do this!
Get your lady.
doors off! Oh, God damn it, loser. Oh, God damn it.
Oh, my God.
I am going to kill every goddamn one of you. Sarah. I gotta get to Sarah. A heavy howl, goddammit. Oh, you're not gonna stop me. Hang on, Sarah. I'm almost there. Ark. I gotta get to the Ark.
It's sealed! Come on, get to the upper cave! Move it!
Come on, move!
Go! Get up there and start setting charges! I said go, goddammit, go!
You got that? Now go!
Schizo. Son of a bitch, Schizo. I'm coming, Schizo. Oh, well, now we gotta do it the hard way. Top of the cone. Gotta get to the top of the cone. Oh, I gotta find a way past these guys. Flamethrower. Shit. Sniper, gotta be on the tower. Gotta take him out. Gotta get past these guys. Thank you. to keep going. Can you hear me?
Deke? We got him. We got him. Deke!
Ricky! Made it. Finally. Hang on, Sarah.
Bring him down!
it up already.
Fuck you. You want me to blow us both to hell?
God damn it. You hear that? Hurry up.
There. It's good to go.
How many is that?
Enough.
Let's get back to the colonel. Come on.
Captain Sarkozy, reporting in. How many explosives did you set? Captain, we didn't have time to set them all.
Here's one.
What? God damn it! How many?
Disarm it.
It's three. Here. Three, sir.
Okay, got
okay.
It.
Going down to get the detonators from Weaver. Hold the cave entrance. Got that? No one gets down.
Are you coming, Schizo?
Yes, sir. We'll understood, sir. No one gets down. And stay off this goddamn channel. You might have been compromised.
Thank you. St. John! How about you?
Where's that goddamn detonator?
Fuck you, man. I ain't getting strapped in here.
Weaver, come on. You know we follow orders. That's how it has to be. Where the fuck is it?
Weaver, where's the goddamn detonator? Give it to me.
Schizo, you better let him go. Yes, you son of a bitch.
No!
Hey!
Fucking wouldn't! He just fucking wouldn't! Let's go to kill.
Beaver, get the hell out of here! Go on, go! I've got some people coming out of the north gate! Go!
You're one stubborn son of a bitch. You know that? Oh, I heard what you did, Deke. I heard what you did, killing all those rippers. Oh, yeah. You drowned them like they was a bunch of fucking rats! You did the world a solid. I'll bet you that Iron Mike didn't see it that way. Did he? Yeah, I want you to know that I didn't want to kill that old man. I didn't. I want to. He gave me no fucking choice. I tried to make him see reason, but he just fucking wouldn't. He just fucking wouldn't. He always wanted to kill me real bad. Followed me all the way back here. You came back here for her. Huh? Didn't you? Oh, yeah, you came back for your girl. Well, I got bad news for you, Deacon St. John. Have the crew book you out, the crew didn't feel too happy about that. No, sir. He broke her like a fucking egg. He cracked her like an egg!
kill you with my bare hands. Son of a bitch! I'm gonna kill you with my bare hands. You got that?
Something, Schizo. There was a time when I would have dragged you out into the shit. And I would have left you to the freeze. But hey, I'm not gonna do that. You wanna know why? Because they would tear you limb from limb. But you know what? They wouldn't enjoy it.
It's out there. We are safe in here. Nothing can touch us. Do you hear me? God has ordained this place. This is consecrated ground. We are safe in this place. We are safe in this place.
I don't know when or why, but I saw something a month ago, maybe. I felt something I hadn't felt in a long time, and I know that a lot of you might have felt the same way, and I think that if we just can.
Deacon?
I'll have your sidearm. Sit.
Let him go, Colonel. It's all over. Your militia is done.
Would you like some tea? I'm sure you would. Sarah, would you pour the Drifter a cup of tea? The Ark was our only hope. You realize that, of course. When the world was cleansed, it was the only thing that would allow us to rebuild. Everything was here, protected, saved by the grace of God. We never did find someone to play the piano, though, did we? It doesn't matter now. When all this is gone, there'll be nobody left to hear the music. You've destroyed us. You destroyed everything we worked for.
No, Colonel, you did. You started this holy war. You know, given the choice between you and the freaks, I'm gonna have to go with them, because at least when they kill, they're just looking for a meal, and they don't kill unarmed women.
No!
Ah!
Let's go. Could you set up a triage tent over there?
Hey. Hey, there's a cave entrance over there. You'll find supplies and bandages. Get some men. Go.
You, let's go.
Ricky! Addie.
Does anyone hear me? I can help. I'm a doctor.
It's over. Everyone that wasn't killed or wounded by the blast pretty much just gave up. Where's Boozer?
Move it! Ricky,
I need some help over here!
The north gate! The south gate! Move!
Ricky!
Yeah.
Does anyone hear me?
What do you need help with?
Hey! Hope you saved some for me. Sorry, I'm late.
No.
Yeah.
No.
I jumped.
No, what the fuck?
Before I ran out of bridge.
I saw the truck.
No. I felt the blast wave. Even under 10 feet of water. Now, that was a ride. What? You didn't think I blew myself up, did you? Then who'd be around to bust your balls?
I would.
Hey! Oh!
Hey.
Little sister. Oh. Yeah, long story. So, I hear someone's been looking for you.
What?
Kind of wouldn't shut up about it.
Yeah, don't listen to him. It was really more his idea than him.
Ricky! Addie! Which one of you is driving me out of this shithole?
All yours, brother.
So I hear that you're staying on to rebuild.
Not all the colonel's ideas were bad. Just the batshit crazy one.
You're the second person to tell me that.
Who else? Corey? You know what? Fuck that dude.
Hey.
He left us here to rot.
If it wasn't for him, we'd all be dead.
Whatever, man. And I think we'll try this again without all the army man bullshit.
Hey. You gonna miss my speech?
Nah, I wouldn't say I'm gonna miss it.
Brother.
We did it. You did it.
Ah, man, you know, I gotta admit for a second there, I thought that you were,
You gonna blow myself up? I told you I got shit to do. Give him hell, brother.
Yeah, here goes.
Chuck would be proud.
Did it.
We did it.
See? Good things happen when you stop and light a candle.
Well, this is sort of more of a bonfire, but
okay.
Yeah.
I've never seen you give a speech before.
Oh, come on. It ain't gonna be a speech.
Okay.
Ma'am.
Shit. That's enough of that.
What does it mean that they're all getting quiet?
Oh, yeah, they're waiting for you.
God,
it's your cue.
Son of...
I know we got a lot of rebuilding to do. So I'm gonna keep this short.
Look, I'm not a leader.
Yeah, right.
No, I don't care what you say, I'm not. But, you've done something here today. We've done something. We banded together to fight. Not because some asshole told us to, but because it was the right thing to do. And you know what? We won. Yeah, I've seen you struggle to rebuild. I've seen you fight to save lives, to keep people safe, keep people fed. I've seen you sacrifice everything that you have, everything that you are, make the world a better place. And see, that's why we're still here. That's why we're still here. Because if we don't have hope for a better life, or for a future that matters,
yeah.
How are we fighting for?
Yeah.
You know, Iron Mike, he once said to me that we make the world what it is by what we do. Huh? What did we do? Huh? What are we going to do? See this? This is the first step.
I thought you weren't gonna give a speech.
Yeah, I screwed up. How was it?
You know, it was all right for an outlaw biker.
Outlaw biker, huh? Are you ready to ride, old lady?
I don't know. Depends. Where are we going?
Wherever the hell we want.
To my grief, 'cause the price we paid left a mark.